then 12 o'clock we're going to come back. 12 o'clock.
Jump on. I'll synchronize that.
Oh, yeah. The assaulting team now conduct fire and manoeuvre towards the enemy. As you can see, only half the men move, whilst the other half suppress the enemy. The use of smoke grenades in this instance provides confusion to the enemy and also covers the marines' movements down the beach. All the time, as you can hear, the GPMG gunners in the raiding craft are providing fire support, the rest of the enemy keep their heads down. As the marines get closer towards the position, half the team will break down into pairs and the remaining half will stay there to provide fire support again.
Now we're back now
to the marines now are moving over past the enemy position and maintaining awareness for any further potential enemy positions in depth. Once the commander is happy that they've moved and cleared the position, he'll tell his section to conduct a reorg. So a reorg is when a team will be dispatched to search the enemy forces and position for any intelligence. The section second in command will then be running up and down the line, checking his own men's welfare and also their ammunition state and ensuring no one's hurt. As you can see now, the marines are conducting checks on the enemy forces. One marine will cover the enemy with his rifle whilst another marine rolls him over to ensure that he's not booby trapped.
Alpha, you can come control over. Alpha, just control over, sir. Yeah, thanks, sir. You have to go to
the view, but yeah. Will do. So now that the reorg is complete, section commander has given the signal to withdraw back to the raiding craft. As you can see from their movement, again, only half the marines move at any one time, so that the other half can provide cover for any other potential enemy positions. The use of smoke again at this point will cover their movement back to the raiding craft. And away from the
beach.
And now the Royal Marines are moving off the beach in the raiding craft to the ship. Once they get to the ship, you'll see service order equipment to get ready for the next potential passing on their way. Headquarters on board ship all this time will be planning the next action, ready for the next period of darkness. That's mission success for the Royal Marine Commando, to a 40 Commando, 529 and Thank you for your